Now this here is a, I think he's a 6-year-old. Yeah. This is a 6-year-old Mustang. I'm gonna say 6. That's where I'm gonna guess him. Don't think he ain't no younger than 5, and he ain't no older than 7. So I'm gonna guess him right at 6. He was captured in Oregon, I do believe. He is like a draft cross Mustang. He's got a lot of good bone, good feet, a really nice horse, really nice. They said he's been saddled a few times. They said they had rode him a handful of times, once or twice in the round pen. It's really cold, and we're not going to be able to do that today, but I want to get him videoed. But he is a pretty dude. He's got a good calm eye to him. Anybody hears that? That's my donkey over here. He don't bray real loud. But he travels sound. He's young. This makes somebody a heck of a horse right here. Somebody be able to cover a lot of country in this horse right here if they want to buy him. They're interested in him. He's really big and heavy. He'll probably weigh closer to 1,200. With the bone and all this horse has got. But super nice, super gentle. Price on this guy here is going to be $950. And worth every penny of it. He's a fine horse. Ain't nothing scares him or nothing like that. He just needs to be something like that. Tag number 14.